Hey guys, it's Isabella. So today I filmed this makeup look for you all. I was watching a video a few days ago and I forgot who it was, but they did a copper bronzy smoky eye with a chocolate lip, and I wanted to recreate it for you guys. This is how I did it, and if you want to see how I did it, then just keep on watching. So I'm going to be starting with my eyes, and I'm using a primer, and the primer I'm going to be using is the MAC Soft Ochre Paint Pot. And to set that, I'm going to be taking my Astralis Fresh and Flawless. I'm going to be putting in a transition shade, so I'm going to be taking Creme Brulee by Makeup Geek. Next, I'll be taking Makeup Geek's Cocoa Bear, and I want to deepen up my outer V, outer crease area, corner, around there. I'm also going to be taking Cocoa Bear and adding it to my inner corner, and then like joining the crease in the inner corner and the outer corner, if that makes sense. Taking the main feature of this look, I'm taking Makeup Geek's Flamethrower, which is a foiled eyeshadow, and that's what it looks like. And yes, I'm going to be putting it in the center of my eyes where I didn't put any eyeshadow. For lashes today, I'm going to be using these really dramatic hairs. I'm going to be using two primers today. I'm using the Rimmel London Lasting Finish Primer and the Maybelline New York Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser, and obviously the pore eraser I'm just going to be putting around my pores. So for foundation today, I'm taking my Bourjois Foundation Healthy Mix in the shade 55, and I'm also going to be taking a drop of my NARS Sheer Glow because I think this is a tad too light for me, so I'm just going to be putting a drop of this and then the rest this. Now I'm going to be taking these three products, which are the LA Girl Pro Concealers, and I have them in Creamy Beige, which I'll be putting as my concealer. Then I'm going to be taking Dark Cocoa as my bronzer contour shades. I'm going to be blending in the darker colours first with my toothbrush or whatever it is. I'm taking my Kat Von D shade and light palette, and I'm taking these two shades here, and I'm going to be putting those two colors where I put my concealer to set that so it doesn't like slide around. I'm going to be baking my under eyes and my T-zone area and also down here to clean that liner, but that's only going to be on for like 2 seconds because I don't really like it there for too long. So I'm going to be taking my Napoleon Purtis Set Ready Loose Powder. today I'm taking my Hoola Bronzer by Benefit. And now I'm going to be setting the face using the Astralis Fresh and Flawless. I'm going to be filling in my brows, and I ran out of my brow wiz, so I'm going to be using an eyeshadow. I'm using the shade Trouble by Morphe Brushes. I'm taking Makeup Geek's Cocoa Bear again, and I'm going to be smudging this against my lower lash line. I'm going to be coating my top and bottom lashes using my L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara. For highlight today, I'm going to be taking my Champagne Pop by Becca and Jaclyn Hill. And for lips today, I'm going to be taking ColourPop's Ultra Matte Lip in Limbo, which is a true dark brown. It looks like chocolate on your lips. So I'm going to be putting this on. Finished look. Please like and subscribe. It means a lot, and thanks for watching. Bye.